Stelara is a medication that contains active substance, Ustekinumab. It is a monoclonal antibody that works by targeting and blocking certain proteins in the body's immune system that contributes to inflammation. Stelara is used to treat certain autoimmune conditions. Indications. Stelara is indicated for the treatment of the following conditions. Moderate to severe plaque psoriasis in adults and children who are at least 12 years old. Psoriatic arthritis in adults. Moderate to severe Crohn's disease in adults and children who are at least 6 years old. Moderate to severe ulcerative colitis in adults. How to use? Stelara is given by a subcutaneous injection, which means it is injected just under the skin. The dosing schedule and the specific dose will depend on the condition being treated and the individual patient's response to the medication. It is typically administered by a healthcare professional, but some patients may be taught how to self-inject. Contraindications. Don't use Stelara if you have a known allergy or hypersensitivity to Ustekinumab or any of the other ingredients in Stelara. Active severe infections, including tuberculosis. Special instructions. Before starting Stelara, inform a healthcare provider about all of your medical conditions, including any current or past infections, and the medications you are taking. Patients with certain conditions, such as tuberculosis, may require screening before starting Stelara. Stelara may increase the risk of certain infections, so it's essential to promptly report any signs of infection during treatment. Inform a doctor if you are pregnant or planning to become pregnant, as the use of Stelara during pregnancy should be discussed with your healthcare provider. Side effects. Some common side effects of Stelara may include headache, fatigue, upper respiratory infections, injections, attractions, edge pain, redness, itching, nausea, diarrhea. Serious side effects are rare but may occur. Seek medical attention if you experience any of the following: signs of an allergic reaction, difficulty breathing, rash, swelling of the face, tongue or throat. Serious infections, fever, persistent cough, flu-like symptoms. Symptoms of liver problems, yellowing of the skin or eyes, dark urine, abdominal pain. Neuro-worsening neurological symptoms, vision changes, weakness in the limbs. Worsening heart failure symptoms, swelling of the legs, shortness of breath.